Hello, so we are going to learn Geography, Chapter 6, Hydrosphere. Water. Hydro means water. So out of the 8 planets in the solar system, only the Earth has water on it, okay? Earth has liquid water on it. Why do we need water? Water is important. It is essential for human beings, for plants and animals. What will happen to plants if we don't water them? They'll die. So, and we need water. Okay, human beings need water. And animals, elephants, cats, dogs, all the animals, they need water. So, why is water important? Because water is important for life. Okay, and because the Earth has water on it, it's the only planet that has life on it. It is able to sustain life. Okay, so from outer space, when you look at the Earth, it appears blue. Why? Because of all the water bodies on the Earth. Okay. They say that 71% of the Earth is water. Okay, so all the blue that you see on the Earth, it's the water. Okay, if 71% of the Earth is water, where is all this water found? It's found in rivers, in lakes. Okay, I hope you have seen rivers and lakes in Chhattisgarh. It's also found, water is also found in seas, in oceans, in glaciers. Can you see the glacier? Yeah, and if you dig the earth, you will find water underneath. So water is also found is under the ground, okay? And all these water bodies, what are these water bodies? Rivers, lakes, seas, oceans, glaciers, under the surface of the earth. All these water bodies together form the hydrosphere. Okay. And now, what are the different forms of water? So, water has different forms. Okay, solid, which is ice. I hope you've seen an ice cube, right? In your fridge, in the freezer, you'll find ice cubes. So look at these ice cubes in the picture. So that is water in its solid state. Liquid water, you drink it all the time. So that is liquid water. And what about water in its gaseous state? That is steam. If you go and boil water, if you see your mother cook in the kitchen, when she's boiling water or making a curry, you see steam. Okay, so that is water in its gaseous form. The three states of water, what are the three states of water? Solid, liquid, and gas. Okay. These three states of water are interconvertible. What's the meaning of interconvertible? It means it can change. So water changes from one form to the other. What does that mean? Take an ice cube. Ice cube is solid. It's water in its solid state, right? But when it melts, what's happening? Its form is changing. The state is changing. Okay, and it's becoming a liquid when it melts. So, once it melts, it's liquid. And if you boil that water for a long time, you will see that it is changing into steam, okay? Gaseous form, okay? So, steam is water in its gaseous form, okay? Where do we find water in liquid form on Earth? We find it in the ocean. Can you see the picture? Can you see the video? Can you see the water moving? That is water in its liquid form. Okay, where do we find water in solid form? On Earth. On Earth, it's found in the polar ice caps. Can you see the huge ice cap in the picture? And what about water in gaseous form? It's found in the atmosphere.